Queen of Diamonds, congratulations. How did you get involved in this project?
I actually, somebody sent me an interview that Vincent did about his five top British gangster films, and two of my films was in there, The Layer Cake and The Business. And someone sent it over to me and they said that he paints gangster art, sort of villainous movie art. And I rang my agent and I said, listen, I want to go to this this exhibition that Vincent Kamp's doing. And she said, okay, leave it with me. I said, I don't know how to get in touch with him, but he's got an exhibition in this place. I wanted to go and have a look. It's quite funny, she called him and she said, oh, hi, Tamer Hassan wants to come to go. And he was like, oh, piss off, stop winding me up, of course I wind up. So then I came and met him here, and we instantly clicked. We've become friends. I liked what he was doing. I watched his first short, which I thought was interesting. And then he sent me a script. It's not, short films are not really my thing now, but I read it, I liked him, and I think he's got a journey and a bright future ahead of him, and it was good working with him. It was good for me to come back to the bare bones of guerrilla filmmaking, if I can put it. So we had 3 days and there was no money, we had nothing, we had a camera and a mic, and we were just mucked in, and I think it turned out beautiful. I really do. I think he's done an amazing job with it.
It must be quite interesting getting to the end of a film and then having a series of paintings with you in it. I mean, what's that experience
been like? It is amazing to walk in here and see. I mean, we always get stills from a still photographer on a movie set, but to have them immortalized in oils on canvas, beautiful. And he's so good. I mean, I've had a lot of people paint me. I've got one of these odd twisted faces that people never get it right. But Vincent gets it so right with literally everyone. I mean, what he's done with Georgia and Leo Gregory. And Leo Gregory, Georgia you can paint because she's a beautiful see, but me and Leo, we got interesting, weird faces, and he gets it brilliantly. And he gifted me a beautiful painting, which I absolutely adore, and it's taken pride of place in my living room. But yeah, he's amazing.
What was it like to work with Vincent? This is his second short, but he's still quite new to the whole filmmaking process. How did you find working with them both?
Yeah, brilliant. Listen, I mean, Naeem is a filmmaker, he's good at what he does. Vincent plays this whole, I'm a painter, not a filmmaker or director. He's so wrong. He's so far removed from what he's saying. He's found his niche. He's really good at what he does. He's good with the actors, he's good at writing, he's good at creating. Them two work brilliantly together. It's a yin and yang thing, you know. Vincent throws toys out of the pram, and Naeem would jump in and put the toys back in and put a dummy in his mouth and keep it moving, because we didn't really have the time. But listen, it's a testament to them two, because when you're looking at directors, and directors have to be quick, they have to think on their feet really quickly, and these two did it really well. No money, no time, and you know, they were great. We had great actors, you know, we had seasoned actors there that knew what they were doing, which always helped. But it's good that they can just click, get it done, not walk away, talk to producers. There was none of that there. Thinking on your feet, keep it moving, and the end result is amazing, as you see.
And I said to Vince, it feels like there's more to explore with these characters. Would you be open to revisiting them if that came up in the future?
100%. I actually said to him at the end of this, you need to put pen to paper, write a script, and let's make a feature. It was left open. I think the characters are great. I think the performances were brilliant. I think the storytelling, the way the film looked. And I said it in the interviews and behind the scenes, we are desperate for a wonderful, classic Mona Lisa, Long Good Friday, stylized, intelligent British gangster film. And I think these two boys got the minerals to do it. So 100%, I'm in.
Well, it feels like there's multiple opportunities here because all of the characters are so interesting and we only learned so little about them in that time. So fingers
crossed. It was left open. George's character wants to go and work with Harrick's, my character. So it was left open. But the beauty of a full-length feature is you can introduce a lot more interesting characters. So, you know, this is just a small scope, a little ensemble cast, but as it grows into a script, and hopefully it does, I'm sure Vincent Knight will introduce a hell of a lot more interesting characters.
Well, I look forward to it.
So do I. Let's hope it happens.
Well, thank you for your time.
My
congratulations again, and I thought
thank
it was
you.
Really good.
Absolutely. Thank you.